2 years ago, he was a mild-mannered science student who danced a bit. These days, he's part of the UK's top street dance group, a film star, a talent show judge, and a role model your mum would not mind corrupting at all. It's Mr. Diversity, Ashley Banjo, everybody! Hi!
Oh, Ashley, welcome. C4, how are you?
I'm good.
Do you like our big neon set?
I am loving the set.
Yeah, we purposefully cleared space and, like, got platforms. We thought you were going to bust a move. And you've gone and done yourself a mischief. What happened?
I'm injured on tour. About five shows before the end of our UK tour, I ruptured the ligament in my knee.
What kind of move were you doing?
I wasn't doing anything that hard. I was popping my leg like this, and I popped it this way. So try it. Popped it too far. And I popped it too far, and it went pop.
Okay, now Ashley, because you can't show us some of your regular moves, we thought maybe you could teach us how to do some tutting. And also, first off, what is tutting?
Tutting. So, tutting is kind of all about isolations and angles, and it's involved with a style called popping. So, like, if I was to tut, it's all about your angles. But I think you're referring to finger tutting.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'll show you one of Diversity's finger connected.
Okay.
Ready?
Do some music?
Oh, why not?
Some music for Ashley so you can tut. Okay.
You ready? So we'll start here. We would go.
Don't try and do it. Love tutting.
There you go.
I've actually worked on some tutting myself. Do you want to see?
Let's have a look.
I go like this, and then I go like this.
Oh, I like that bit.
Is that tutting? Do you like that?
Is it the eyes?
Yeah, the eyes. Really likes the eyes. Can I have that?
Can I have that?
You can have that.
Don't worry about it. No, that was truly lovely. Yeah.
So this injury is obviously a bad thing because your world is dancing. Does injuries happen a lot in Diversity?
Not as often as I would think, to be honest. You know, we do some pretty high impact stuff all the time. And luckily, you know, touch wood, there's no wood.
There's no wood.
It's all neon
and
plastic.
Just Jamila's head.
Yeah,
just there we go.
So, it's quite woody, actually.
Chill out.
Oh, I'm sorry. but yeah, no, it's really hard actually with an injury. Because I'm walking through the studio, I'm seeing the guys dance.
You're frustrated.
I'm hearing music and I'm like, oh, and I just can't do it.
Let's talk about Got to Dance, because it's back for a second series on Sky One tonight. How do you find it being the judge and now being in that role and judging people?
I don't think I'm ever going to enjoy giving no's, but I enjoy, you know, going around the UK, seeing the talent that we've got to offer as a country, because it is amazing, you know. But I hate giving the nose, if I'm honest.
You're always a gold starer.
No, not always, not always. I do have to give rids, but I don't enjoy it, you know.
And let's have a look at my favourite contestant and Got to Dance. I love this woman. Here she is. I'm a scat man. There we go, surely the best audition ever, right?
Ever.
Do you know what? People laugh at happiness, right? But do you know how special it is to be able to... She just lets go. She doesn't care. She gets on that stage.
So much energy.
Like piano playing on the floor.
Yeah, that's it.
Into that. What about the leg
windmills?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Amazing. This is incredible. Serious. Actually, she'd probably be quite good with some sort of training. But as amazing as she was...
For about 7 years. Okay. And actually, I know you probably know that I'm renowned as a great researcher. And when I found you were coming on, I took the absolute full subscription of the Banjo newsletter. It's real, Ashley, thank you. Turns out the magazine is not about you, but actually about banjos, but I thought I'd paid the subscription fee, so I'm not going to waste it. So we're going to play a game to work out if the following headlines from the Banjo newsletter are from there or actual news stories about you. So is it Ashley Banjo or Actually Banjo? Yeah. Okay, Jamila has the first one.
Yes,
the first
I headline. Do. Standard licks banjo nuts. Ashley Banjo or Actual Banjo?
I'd say that's probably about banjos.
Okay.
Yes, you are, in fact, correct. It's about the bottom of range nuts and bolts to piece your banjo together with.
Next up, our next headline, Banjo is clobbered. Ashley Banjo or Actual Banjo?
That's got to be banjos. I've never been clobbered.
It's actually about the real Ashley Banjo. Daily Star, December 2010, about fans have stolen clothes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
What happened?
That is true. We've walked into our wardrobe, and little fans have turned around and they're in our outfits. You know, my jacket's down to their ankles and they're like, like a rabbit in headlights. Yeah, it's cute.
Busted.
Pretty more. Why is that?
All right, last but not least, banjo brings out the mojo. Now, I know that the dulcet sounds of a banjo really, I mean, they bring out my
mojo. They get you going.
Big time. Yeah. But is this Ashley banjo or actual banjo?
I'll go for actual banjo.
Yeah?
Actual banjo.
Well, actually, it's about you.
Yes. It's about Ashley
you.
Banjo.
You bring out the
Tell
mojo.
Me.
Get the mojo going. There my mojo's going, Ashley. There we go. You didn't really do very well on that, but you can take this home.
Thank you.
Keep that's that, the banjo newsletter.
Thank you, appreciate
go,
it.
Go, Ashley.
Thanks so much.